So we don't have any programs in this concert. There are some programs on your way in if you didn't grab one that was what all the events are here tonight. So I'll just announce the songs from here. We started with the Olympic Fanfare, and that last piece was some of the heroes. You probably recognize those if you like to watch the Olympics. And this is our Olympic concert. So we have three more songs for you, and they're all, well, somewhat tied in the Olympics. And we're also going to have a little fun and do a little bit of Olympic event action here today. We have an incredible gymnast in our band. Her name is Trinity. Trinity, why don't you stand up? And Trinity, yeah, give her a nice round of applause. Trinity is going to go back and she's going to show off some of her skills for you today. Now, keep in mind, we're on a gym floor, so safety first. But Trinity is amazing, and I just thought it'd be fun to watch her show her skills a little bit for you today. So, go ahead, Trinity. And this is a song simply called Brazil. We hope you enjoy this Latin American favorite. Well, now we're going to do a little track and field for you. And I wanted to do the 40-yard dash, but we don't really quite know the room, so we're going to do the 25-yard dash today. And we got two heats. Where are our women runners here, our female runners? Girls, why don't you go back, and we're going to line up at the cones on this side. Oh, watch out. It's sprint time, ladies and gentlemen. And there's chocolate on the line, so they're going all out. Over here, girls. Other side. Other side. If we go that way, we're going to run into the wall. All right, we got two beats. We got the girls and the boys. Girls, here we go. On your marks. Get set. Go. Ebony, we'll talk about what kind of chocolate you like. Boys, your turn. When we did an Olympic concert last time, we had a mock soccer game. We had a soccer ball hit the bass drum. We're not doing that anymore. All right, I think we should have six. Sawyer, Christian, and Max, and Alex, and Connor, and Ryan. On your marks, get set, go!
Let's go, Sawyer!
I've been telling the kids a little bit about this next piece we're going to do, which is about another country that recently held the Olympics, Russia. And this is a piece called Moscow 1941, about the Soviet army holding back Hitler when they were invading Moscow. And I don't have time to get into the story tonight, but ask your kids to tell you the story about Moscow 1941. And one of the bands I haven't told the whole story to, so maybe hold off on asking. I think it's the 8A band. I haven't told the whole story to. So it's a great piece. You'll love this one. So here we go. Moscow 1941. Listen for the bombs going off. They love that word.
Thank you.
So we have to do something American, because we're pretty good at the Olympics here in this country. And this is a, this doesn't really have anything to do with the Olympics. This is a collection, I do this every year for the seventh graders, of hit songs from the past year. So this is a medley of the top songs of 2016. Some, I see some alumni out there shaking their heads like, yeah, remember this. This is the hits of 2016. Ellie Miller's gonna sing a little bit for us. And this features a lot of members of the band. So you might not know these songs, but they do.
You know some. Thank you.
session, the seventh grade girls